Dear Hobby King, this is just a quick video to show you that my flight controller board, the KK2.1.5, is defective. I have here a power source of about 5 volts. And I will show you it's 5 volts. You see that over there on a multimeter. 5 volt DC. I attached the speaker and the LED to the flight controller. But when I'm connecting the 5 volts to the flight controller, it doesn't give a sound. Only a blank screen. The backlight is working, but there is no information on the screen. It doesn't react on the buttons. I don't know what's wrong. It looks to me that this control board is defective. Please, Hobby King, send me a new one or a spare part. Thank you very much for watching.